people in like Soviet bloc countries would know that the major newspapers, which it was just all bullshit, and they didn't believe any of it. So it was the underground papers that they actually believed. Mm-hmm. Whereas here, everybody believes what they read in the New York Times, and if it's in the underground paper, oh, it's some kind of fringe thing, and so it must mm-hmm. be bullshit. So it's funny how in so-called free countries, it's much easier to fleece the population than it would be in a place where there's a state control over the media, because people know they're being lied to.